Hello students, let's continue unit number 5, the effects of using IT. In this video, we will discuss about microprocessor control devices in the home. Microprocessor is basically just a tiny chip that is put into electronic devices to control how they function. Nowadays, we have many devices in our home that are microprocessor controlled. And these devices affect our lives in lots of different ways, including in our homes, our leisure time, and how we interact socially. Let's discuss only few microprocessor control devices and what microprocessor controls in that devices. For example, in washing machine, microprocessor controls the water temperature. Microprocessor controls valve to let the water in or out. In heating system, microprocessor keep temperature constant. It turn on or off the heating system according to the required temperature. In air conditioner system, it interprets the signal from the remote control to turn on or off the signal AC. It keeps the temperature constant. It controls the electronic display of the AC. In DVD players, it interprets the signal from the remote control. It controls the speed at which the DVD spins, and it controls the electronic display. What are the advantages of using microprocessor control devices? There are many positive effects while we are using and we are having our leisure time. By getting more free time, you can do more work-related tasks that increase the productivity. Many of the things are done by the machines nowadays, so you have more time to do any other task that can increase your productivity. You can utilize your extra time in the gym that increase your fitness. Extra leisure time can be spent to do any hobby for your relaxation. On the other hand, it also has some negative effects. What can be the effects? When devices do a lot of our tasks for us, it is easy for us to become lazy. So it depends upon you how you are utilizing your time. We are not doing as much hard manual work, so it may decrease our fitness. Less work to do and less reasons to leave house can lead to health problems also. So effects socially, how we interact. It is easy to make new friends in the chat room by use of IT. Okay, easy to find people with the same interest or hobbies as you in specialist chat rooms. In special chat room, for example, if you have a hobby of cooking, gardening, or any hobby or games, so you can find the people with the same interest. Cheap internet phone calls can be made using VIP, Voice over Internet Protocol. Easy to spread the news of social events using social networking sites. Old or disabled people can still interact without having to leave their homes. ICT nowadays has progressed to a point where it would be possible to never have to leave your home. You can do many tasks at the home, just like going to bank, going for shopping, you can do it at the home. Many everyday tasks can be carried out at home using microprocessor control devices. So elderly or disabled people can still carry out day-to-day tasks, such as shopping, paying bills, so they can still do many day-to-day tasks. You can find entertainment even if you cannot go outside due to bad weather. Or even if you are sick, so you can have entertainment or you can carry out your day-to-day task at your home. So that are the effects of IT in our daily life and the effects of microprocessor control devices in our daily life. Thank you.